Hi guys, your girl Layoncè and I am back with another makeup tutorial, period. So, in this video, I'm gonna have one of my male friends do a voiceover to my makeup tutorial. Hopefully this is funny, because I know they don't know nothing about makeup or none of that. So hopefully this video is really, really funny and I hope you guys enjoy it. You know what to do, like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Period. Yo, this sunglasses and this wig is giving me rich auntie vibes.
Hey guys, what's up? This is your boy AlkaMusic, and I'm doing a voiceover today for Layoncè. As you can see, she's about to do her makeup. She already started. I think she already brushed the upper eye with a brown color. She's holding a brush right now, still brushing the upper eye. I think she already drew the eyebrow, which is black. As you can see, she's taking a pencil and a red color and painting on top of the brown color. Basically painting the upper eye, which is on top of the brown color, which I don't know what color is gonna be. So just, you know, check out. She's going to it. But she's holding a pencil. She's holding a small pencil right now. She put it in a black ink, and then she's painting on top of her eyebrow. Yeah, wait, is there an eyelid on it? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I think she's drawing under the eye with a black pencil. She's drawing under, yeah. Wow, yeah, she's doing it. And then as you can see, she's holding a skinny pencil too. Wow, that's not a pencil, that's a brush, yeah. That's a brush. She's brushing under her eye, which is under the black one. So it's gonna look like the black is on top, red in the middle, another black, and then another brown under. I don't know what color it is. Yeah, so there she's still brushing, you know. Now she's holding a brush. This is a big size. It has two sizes. I know what the other side do, but I don't know what the other side is doing right now. There's also a brush too. So she's still brushing. A guy's name. I hope she can hear me. Yeah, this is taking like, this 2 minutes now, bro. We've been doing that. Yeah. So she's holding a, I see C6. What is a C6? That look like a soda, though. So she's holding a pencil right now, brushing. No, she's not brushing, she just put it on her face, on her neck. I thought they do makeup on the face, not on her neck. So she's holding a big ass brush. Basically, well, I think this is what they call the finalizing. This is what they call the master. You know, the master plan, you know. So she's brushing basically the whole face and her neck. Her chin, wow, bro. You put makeup for your chin, I never knew that. Yeah. Forehead, yeah, no, that's good. Yeah, but yeah, trust me, I like it, but bro, I wouldn't do it. Man. I barely put lotion on my face. Yeah, because she's done, but she's still brushing her whole face. Yeah. And her neck again. She's on to the next stage, which is she's holding this brown thing, painting her, she's painting her face, looking like that Africa, you know, the African. So she's holding her. I don't know what she's holding, but she's basically. So there was a difference between the brush and the way she's holding right now. I thought they were doing the same thing right now. I still can't see what she's holding. So basically that's what she's doing. She's finalizing the makeup. I think I get it. First, you start with the little stuff, little steps. This is the little brushes, and then you jump into the big brushes. Okay. Right now, she changed the brush. She's holding another brush, bro. They all brush. I don't know what she's changing. Right now, oh god, she's too. She's holding another brush right now too. A skinny brush. And she's she's putting another color on her face, which is yellow. Which is the thing she's holding, I don't know if it's a brush or what. But she's basically putting on her face. She's putting on the other side of the face, look. On the north side, yeah. So that's what they do, they just sit down and put this on. So yeah, she's basically doing the same thing over and over, but it's like she's trying to get the right makeup, whatever you call it. She's holding another brush right now. That looked like a powder though, because yo, I see the powder flying. That looked like a powder. She's putting powder, brown powder on her face, I think. That's nice. There's a finalizer, okay. Another brush again, bro. Oh my god, that's too much, man. She put out like 10 brushes, bro. I'm not even gonna lie, she put out like 10 brushes. Two brushes. Now she's paint. Now she's not painting. She's washing. Yeah, girls think you don't know nothing about this, but I do. Yeah, I think what she's holding right now is called mascara. I'm not sure what it's called. But she's holding another brush again, bro. With the same color. Now it's a different color. This one is a different color. But that's like mad colors on her face, I know. Wow. That'd be nice, having different colors on her face. Yeah. It's kinda looking good though. Yeah. It's 8 minutes bro. You can do makeup for 8 minutes. Yeah. She's still brushing, I just know she's holding another brush. I think with a gold color. Yeah, that's a lot of colors. Mm-hmm. Yeah. She's still doing the makeup, putting on a brush. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, is she done? Oh, she's about to do a lipstick. Okay, she's holding a pencil right now. I know the fact that's a pencil, bro. A pink pencil, bro. She's putting on a lip, the upper lip and the down lip, whatever you call it. But bro, I know this is a pencil for a fact, bro. Yeah, so she's putting a pencil on the lipstick. Okay, how do you put pencil on a lip? I thought you put lipstick on it. None of my business, though. me. Oh, that's not a pink. Nah, that's not a pink lipstick. It's kind of ugly. So she's holding another lipstick, which is pink right now. I know this is lipstick, but pink. Just put it on top of the other lipstick she did. This is the purple. So it's pink and purple. Wow. So she's picking a color. She's showing you how she's in a pretty color. She's holding a pencil, put it on the eye. But just brush painting on the eye. Okay, so she's holding a brush, a skinny brush, which is used for the eyelid, on the eye. She's putting on her eyelashes. Yeah, is that how you put it? No. Yeah, she's on the eyelashes. Yeah. Oh, I think she's coloring the eyelashes, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's what she's doing right now. Yeah, she should be done right now, I think. That's all about it. Yeah, so that was Layoncé doing that makeup, thinking, I don't know what she's holding, I don't know what she's doing. But basically, I know everything she did. So, she's done. See, I'm a girl that understands. Say, they make my shiva. Say, they burn my liver. Say, if I tell you, say,
I come at night, yeah, I come and share it through.